Stay 5 without power, 5 p.m. Sun's gonna go down in about 3 hours, so I only have a little bit of light left. Haven't been able to shower, but my hair gel is holding up real nice, so good job, America. Oh, I have been doing a lot of reading. The Tao Te Ching and the Holy Bible. Why? Because they're the only two books in our house. Yeah, all the rest of them are on my Kindle. Good one, universe. You know, all this spiritual reading, though, has got me thinking. Now that the media's gone, the public opinion's gone, the government's gone, it's like we're not slaves anymore, you know? We're not afraid to think for ourselves. We're not afraid to think about doing things for ourselves without worrying about being judged. Worrying if it's right or wrong or moralistic. It's just survival now. It's crazy to think about, you know? I just hope that one day somebody sees this and it sparks a change in them. An enlightenment of some sorts or something. Then at least I did my job, right? Till then, I guess we'll just see what happens. Peace and love.